哈利波特魔法觉醒，你选的是哪个学院？
It was amazing. Like nothing I'd ever seen. There was singing, floating candles. A ceiling that looked just like the night sky. And ghosts.
关键剧情。不能跳，咱们看一会儿吧，这个挺好看的。是不是那个夫人吗？
Finally, Headmistress McGonagall spoke to everyone.
Welcome to Hogwarts. Before we begin,I've been advised by Mr. Filch that a rather grumpy ghoul has taken up residence in an empty classroom on the third floor. Best to steer clear until further notice. When I first became headmistress, barely 4 months had passed since the Battle of Hogwarts. Since Voldemort and his followers were defeated, thanks to the combined efforts of many heroic witches and wizards,forest dwellers and house elves, and students, much like yourselves. Hopefully, none of you will ever face such evil. But should challenges arise, know that together you are capable of much more than you might think. Now, to those feeling overwhelmed by the occasion, remember that even Harry Potter once stood where you do, looking every bit as nervous, I might add.
大声说
Welcome, welcome, one and all. The show's about to start.
After that, the sorting began proper. One by one, students were sorted into their houses.And then it was my turn.
通过这个帽子测一下自己的魔法力。到我了啊！到我了，到我了，到我了！该我了，该我了，该我了！哎，不飘。
Where shall I put you?In Ravenclaw, you'll find learning is prized above all else. And why not? Quite a clever lot they are.
拉文克劳可以选择吗？嗯，还有，感觉这个蛇的比较好玩哦。格兰芬多。好像看好多人都加入了格兰芬多
，Only the bravest and boldest dare to
最勇敢最有胆识的人。这几个学院是不是有什么区别啊？
Trustworthy, loyal, and modest,
意思坚韧，应该差不多吧。
In Ravenclaw,
巴文克劳。
You'll find learning is prized above all else, and why not?
我还是选择这个斯莱特林吧，看着好像这个蛇比较适合我的感觉。只能和相同学院玩家成为室友，就是组队的意思吗？他们好多人好像都加了格兰芬多，那我也来这个吧。确认，格兰芬多，我来喽。